Caligula was infamous for his brutality and madness. Caligula fed criminals to animals and had conversations with the moon. He loved his horse, called Incitatus, so much that he gave him a marble stall, an ivory manger, a jeweled collar, and even a house. Caligula made his horse a senator and allegedly planned to make him consul before his assassination.